was my muse. I've been low at the low, I've been high at the high. I've been thinking like this ever since junior high. I never knew what it really meant to live till I lost everything I had to give. Sometimes I think I'm all alone. Sometimes I think I got nowhere else to go. But inside my mind, it's a different thing. It's the same thing about me and about you and about everything. And on top of it, I don't know if I can give a shit what other people think, cause honestly, I'm just so above it. Honestly, I can't help myself. I think I'm gonna indulge. I think I need to help someone else, but I can't take that pin. Pull it, I know, like a fucking grenade. I don't know if I can take all the pain. Maybe you need to just step back, relax, take another fucking pain pill.
So
everything a couple of times. I never knew what life cost. And a couple lines on the mirror when I'm looking down. Yeah, I take it. But I'm looking back at myself and I can't control everything in my soul. I think I'm just another black sheep in the family of lost cause. But when I'm looking back in the mirror at myself, I'm thinking, man, this is a man who never needed no help. Cause honestly, let's face it, the way that I've been adjacent to the fact that I've been living my life the way that Jason, just chopping and slicing through all my friends, burning bridges here at the end. I don't give a fuck about anyone who considers me a friend.
So hurt ain't no fun. So hurt, it was my excuse. Getting high, it was my numb. Getting high, it was my muse. I've been